Hello, hello, lads and girls, this is Lord Kicker, and welcome back to another episode of Windy Catoos. And we got a mission to do. We cobbled Chef. Or Chief. Not Chef. Okay. So. Let's depart for battle. Let's see how tough they will be. You little buggish. Okay, we're down in the icy caves. Kind of surprised I'm not sliding here. Oh yeah, you did, boy. Ouch! Okay, something to be had over here. Light Earth Crystal. Some money. More money. Always good to have a little bit of extra money on you. You never know what you need to buy. Why is the earth shaking? Ouch! I was hoping to be fast than that. Hello, dudes! Come on, hurry up. Oh yeah, made it. Huh, kinda surprised there's no one here. Okay. More crystals. Hey, aren't those the things I need for that brandy? I kind of think it was. Oh, so many of you. Right, let's get that. Remnant. Okay, I'm not getting any more of those crystals, it seems. Let's move on to the next stage. I kinda wanna get those for her since she got me a bottle of brandy to calm that big or old guy down.
Yeah.
Okay. Who else wants some? Here we are. Okay, you want some, eh? I guess I could have speeded across that bridge if I just got the right moment for it. Oh yeah. You're quite a little bugger. You took some damage from that. Is that green bar my stamina or something? Oh, I guess my helmet broke. That can't be good. Okay. More spiders? Ouch. So many spiders! Come on now, just die. Alright. Well, got some magic powder out of that. Some more crystal. Skull. Okay, time to enter the next stage. That kinda hurt here. Let's see. Do I have any other kind of helmet? Well, I do have this one. Huh? It's I still have one. And I can't equip this one. Weird? Okay. Oh? You look pretty bad! And he's not really alone, too. Whoa, 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 whoa. He is bad. Pretty much as bad as they get. It looks like I can. Trying to get away from him over here. What? Okay, let's just go through him. Okay, let's try and heal up. Well, this opponent is strong. I mean, he has 3 of those meters. and his hit are pretty powerful. Okay, managed to get some good hits in. Okay, he's in on the second meter. Okay. Well, it's the last meter now, but I think I'm doing pretty good. Oh. No, 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 stop it! I accidentally pressed the number 2 button to repair. Well, it seems like I got my armor back thanks to that. Am I too quick for you? Oh yeah! Damn, he was tough as nails, though! Toughest opponent I've faced so far! Well, let's return to town. Man, what a tough one. Mostly because he hit like crazy. Well, Next up, I'm going to talk to Gwen, but I think I'm going to do that in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed this one, and I hope to see you all in the next one. Until then, bye-bye!